As you can tell, there are a lot of magnets on the track, setting off the bells and the whistles. The sound is sporadic. Sometimes it works, and most of the times it works, and sometimes it doesn't work. It might have something to do with the wires that are connected pretty sloppily. Right now it sounds pretty good.